lot of room for improvement in this team. The fans are worried already, with just three games played, that this team might actually be going down.
Yeah, I mean, they've put an awful lot of pressure on themselves, the way that they've played, the results that they've picked up. They really need to reverse it sooner rather than later.
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Lua.
He's given it away.
And it's Lampard.
Ramos. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Lundin.
Oh, they've shown him the inside.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
On to the attack now.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Givé.
Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. As soon as they've lost the ball, they put the high press into operation, and it looks good.
The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Curled in, and they get it away.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Can he clear his lines now?
They look at the ref, and he says penalty!
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
From the spot,
he's reliable from 12 yards.
He's taken on the responsibility, and a happy outcome for him.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Here is Vassell.
And they've spread it out wide here.
Well, he's got support here, doing well to keep the ball.
Delivered into the box. Well, the keeper has to tip that over the bar.
Those fans sensing a chance here. They've got to capitalise on these kind of set pieces, on what is really a much superior team.
In goes the corner.
Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Romagnoli.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Offside. That's an easy decision. Here is Vassell.
Romagnoli. Taking on the defenders.
Good distance to the clearance then. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Villa.
Vassell.
Room for the cross.
Lualua.
Oh, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
Lualua.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough. I think he'll carry on.
Many thanks, Jeff. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Villa probing with the pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. They've got it away from the danger. Out into the wide areas now. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away by the defender. Givet on the attack here. He's given it away. Got it away from the danger, no problem. Great ball. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Here is Lampard. Cleared it well. It's a very good interception. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. And now Lampard. And now he's looking for some support. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
The official has indicated there will
referee
be a
has decided to add on. This could be a chance. Threading it through. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Vandenberg. The referee's given the free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Just read the intentions. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper. All the fans are thinking about it. And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Lundin. Romagnoli. Here is Vassell. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Comes in strongly. Sloppy work, really. Needs to be careful here. Here's the shot from distance. Has to score. Tight scenario here on the ball. Lundin And there is some backup for him in this position. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Givé. Vandenberg. Loa. And it will be their throw. Here is Lampard. Vassell. And that's going to be another throw-in. Now Podolski. Milan with the ball. Lundin. Here is Vassell. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Poor attempt at a pass, really. That's safely away. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Excellent challenge. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Trying to steer it through. Still countering here. Opportunity to cross here. Now the shot! Off the post!
Well, if that one had gone in, it would have put a much different complexion on this match. As it is, it's still game on.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Couldn't hold on to the ball. And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Chance for a teammate now.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Ramos. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Vassell. Villa. Throw in now. Lundin. And it's Lampard. Ramos. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. That's one back with a very successful tackle and a chance for counter-attack. Here's a chance to whip it in.
This could be the leveller. Yes, he's done it!
Oh, momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
So, away we go at 1-1. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Jokic. Ramos. And now Lampard. Villa. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters. Jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time-wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their team's performance as well as the antics of the opposition, because they haven't been at it really today.
Shot on!
Well, they're in there challenging each other. And that's dealt with the problem. It's gone out for a throw.
won it back with an interception.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Oh, it's a foul, it's a penalty. Very late on now. He scored from the spot.
And he's one of the lads who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of a opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Opportunity to cross it now. Put into the middle. Played away, well away from goal. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Oh, what an opportunity! It is a penalty, very late on here. Well, this is turning into a daze that they'll want to forget. It's a penalty. It is now a red card. The chances are they're going to go further behind.
Well, that was a ridiculous challenge. He's dived in. It was a definite foul.
Good penalty. Up before, but he didn't miss this one.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
It's finished here. What a brilliant performance.